Oh, please God, let it be a human with some cigarettes.
Hey. He's not from around here. He smokes. Let's go for the big win. Does he want a beer?
Sure. What do I win?
You win a beer.
How are you?
Amy! Come on, get up. Entertain Jolene.
What is this? The loud control?
Bye.
She's so perky in the morning. Your father's a good sport.
No, he's not. He's single.
Oh. Well, come on in. We'll have some fun.
I still love him.
So, do you want to play some cards or something? Are you sure? Want some potato chips?
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. Oh, my soap's about to start. You want to watch some TV?
I think I'm gonna go for a swim.
Oh, okay.
Warm.
Yeah. Mrs. Reed! Mrs. Reed, I need some ice. The fridge shorted out again. Mrs. Reed?
Yeah, they got a good color set.
Can I get ice cream?
Sure. If you can, if there's anything you want. You just wait here for me, okay? I'll be right back.
No mom in there. The corner's coming over.
You keep an eye on her.
You're supposed to be looking after her, Amy.
I was looking after her.
Well, then where is she?
I don't know.
Hi. I'm Louise.
Why you didn't just bring the gas to the car?
Because I'm a fuck-up,
all right? Get off my back.
God, it's like a furnace in here.
Lighten up, Charlie. We're all on the same team here.
Great.
Yeah.
gasoline all over this place.
Smells like perfume to me.
I can't find my journal.
It's probably in the car. I'll take a turn in the backseat.
No, no, it's too cramped in there. You'll be a mutant by the time we reach California.
Hey, you guys are gonna stand there bullshitting yep. all night and leaving without you.
Nice language.
Without it.